2022-23 Racers basketball season. Over the next 4 months, 29 games will take place right here in the bank at the CFSB Center. And we need a full crowd at every single game to cheer the Racers on. Speaking of cheer, to start things off tonight, let's welcome to the court a very iconic member of the team. Standing at 6'5", a thoroughbred from the Murray State Equine Center and four-time defending OVC Mascot of the Year, give it up for Dunker!
Number 15,
Bruzina Horvath. A 5'8 junior from Oklahoma City, Oklahoma, number 21, Bria Sanders Wood.
He got him now, problems in the big zone as me. He got all the leaders in the big zone as me. Keep a mug up on my face, I know he's trying to get to tea. I don't be thinking about nothing, cause I be smoking weed. It's cool to have a man thing, so I need
a 6 foot junior. From Owensboro, Kentucky, number 22, Hannah McKay. A 6'1 junior from Oakwood, Illinois, number 31, Caitlin Young. A 6'1 junior from Murray, Kentucky, number 33, Charlie Saddle. A 5'8 senior from Gurnee, Illinois, number 2, Jordan Hughes.
Yeah, you heard about me, you don't know me more than that. Yeah, I know I, hey, hey, yeah. No friends in the industry, my brother's been my brother's name.
A 5'6 senior from Murray, Kentucky, number 14, Macy Turley. From Murray, Kentucky, number 32, Alexis Murpo. The student managers for the women's basketball team, Angela Gearhart, Peyton Manis, and Nearly Northcott. The head athletic trainer and the strength and conditioning coaches, please welcome Greg Jocelyn and Noah Branch.
Think you're tripping with, yes, I'm the boss. 745, white on white, that's Rick Ross. I cut them wide, I cut them long, I cut them fat. I keep them coming back, we keep them coming back.
And now let's meet our 2022-23 women's basketball coaches. Our first coach begins her first season as a Murray State Racer. She played 4 seasons at Austin Peay and eventually became the graduate assistant. Please welcome to the court, Nyjah Crawford.
Bring them out, bring them out, hey. Bring them out, bring them out, yeah. Bring them out, bring them out, hey. Bring them out, bring them out.
VIP, coming live from the VIP.
Our next assistant is entering her 3rd season with the Racers. Prior to arriving at Murray State, she had stops at Villanova as a graduate assistant, Morehead State and Loyola, Maryland as an assistant coach, and finally, with Tennessee State during the 2019-2020 season, where she started as an assistant and was elevated to head coach in December of 2019. She played collegiately at Villanova from 2007 to 2012, earning a bachelor's in human services in 2011 and a master's secondary school counseling in 2013. Please welcome to the court, Sarah Jones.
Hold on, wait a minute. Y'all thought I was finished. When I bought the Aston Martin, y'all thought it was rented. Flexing on these muscles, looking like Papa on the spinach. Double M, yeah, that's my team. Rose, the captain, I'm lieutenant. I'm the type of cannon, casting grind like I'm broke. That Lambo, my new extension, ride like my ghost. I'm riding around my city with my hands strapped on my toes. Cause these again, these want me dead, and I gotta make it back home. Cause my mama need that bill money, my son needs some milk.
Our next assistant begins her sixth season on the Murray State coaching staff. And she is certainly no stranger to the Racers basketball fan base. This next assistant ranks third all-time in MSU history with 1,877 career points and is the all-time leader in assists, free throws made, games played, and minutes played. Inducted to the MSU Hall of Fame in 2018 and played professionally overseas. Please welcome to the court, Amber Guffey. Our next assistant is also in her sixth season at Murray State with the women's basketball program. Prior to Murray State, she spent 20 seasons as an assistant coach at Murray High and helped lead her team to the All-8 State Championship in 2016. She is a native of Murray, Kentucky. Please welcome to the court, Monica Evans! She begins her sixth year as the head Murray State women's basketball coach. A native to the program, she played at Murray State from 1991 to 1994 and led the Racers in assists in the 92 and 93 seasons. During her time at Murray State, she was also a three-time OVC Commissioner's Honor Roll member. After her time playing at Murray State, she spent 21 seasons as the head coach for the Murray High Tigers. She led the Tigers to 13 All-A Region 1 championships, 4 Region 1 titles, and 5 District 4 championships. In 2021-22, she tied the school record most regular season wins in school history and led the Racers to the WNIT for the first time since 2009. She coached 3, count them, 3, Player of the Year honorees. She is no stranger to the incredible Murray, Kentucky community. Please welcome to the court, one of our own, your Murray State women's basketball head coach, Rochelle Turner. One more time, let's give it up for our 2022-23 women's basketball team.
They say I walk like a king, talk like a king. You can ask around now, say the same thing. They chasing the fame, they got one thing name. Got what's running through these veins. Make way for the king.
you're in the home of 45 conference championships, 18 NCAA tournament appearances, 80 winning seasons, and a new tradition in the MVC. This is Racers Basketball. And now let's meet the 22-23 men's basketball team, starting with the freshman class, a 6'6 freshman from Indianapolis, Indiana, number 0, Jackson Edwards. Six-five freshman from Fairview Heights, Illinois, number 1, Braxton Stacker. I say cold killers, who shot I don't remember. That poker rooms, the price to tell it. Make free calls, bite the pillars. I cut coke for dealers. If he got more bodies than you, you can't look broke. You hustle backs, if he the plug, then why you poke it? If you got power with that Tommy, you can ghost it. 6'4 freshman from Phoenix, Arizona, number 4, Patrick Chu. Our next freshman, 6'6 from Memphis, Tennessee, number 11, Justin Morgan. A 6'8 freshman from Gulfport, Mississippi, number 22, Sam Murray the second. I'm with me, Hail Mary, run quick see what you gonna have here now. Do you wanna ride it down? Ride on, ride on, ride on, ride on. All right, on to the sophomore class, a 6'7 sophomore from Madisonville, Kentucky, number 13, Kenny White Jr. Everything we do, we going tummy. Whatever I do, I hope I got that tummy. Just in case it try to play, play, play. Girl. Every watch I own. A 6'3 sophomore from Harlem, New York, number 14, Brian Moore Jr. Coco. Who back, baby? Who back, baby? Yeah. Let me see some. Okay, okay. Okay, okay. You cannot say pop and forget the smoke. I'm from the floors with the toe. They couldn't be cribs, so they turn full. Driving through the veil, dropping a chip. Let's welcome to Murray, a 6'2 sophomore from Cleveland, Tennessee. Number 24, Jacoby Wood. Sophomore from Montreal, Canada, number 35, Marlon Leston. I got 2 rings on, 2 chains on, 3 diamond bracelets, don't get flamed on. Cribs is outrageous, real different phases. A 6'4 junior from West Orlando, Florida, number 2. Rob Perry. Everybody had a part of the middle of the hood. I'm flying near back. I just fame. You take me, swear I don't care about it. But you play, you gon' in front of everybody. Leave some blood on the street by some next everybody. Up in the junior class, a 6'4 junior from Oshkosh, Wisconsin, number 10, Quincy Anderson.
Money got longer, speaker got louder, car got faster. Turned to a savage, pocket got fatter, she call me daddy. Smoking that gas, gone on that sandy, she on the powder. Nowadays I am on my head, I got sadder.
He's a 6'8 junior from Jonesboro, Georgia. Number 52, Jamari Smith.
Shot my Rolls Royce through the hood, that thing look good, I ride on. Get your own salon, you have that one you want from now on. Tell the police I don't do nothing, I've been selling these songs. Ain't put no cap inside my rap, ain't too much lean on. My little young and really shy, listen, shy, shy all day.
Ladies and gentlemen, a 6'7 junior from New Orleans, Louisiana, number 55. DJ Bird!
You wanna tell somebody, better tell them how you let me. I won't hear about none of your business, ain't no clock involved. My mind so fucked up, I see me chilling in the park. Talk on the net, I make my vulture going flat as heart. Real stepper, he got six souls, he a creature. Project every day, he don't give no he try to leave some.
And now, the senior class that consists of one. A 6 foot senior from Paducah, Kentucky, number 25, Rod Thomas.
I got the baddest from Jamelis, but I had switched the motor. Had these baddies running around this name, all the codes. I just told him, make the story. I just bought all the Trojans.
Let's meet the managers for the men's team. Trey Wilson, Logan Dick, David Sandstead, Blake DeTillo, Jack Leith, and Zach Simmons.
Travel all over the world, running nasty girls. Pull out curls, me a nasty girl, yeah. Crazy girls, I bought a shit name named Pearl, yeah.
The head athletic trainer, Eric E. Fred Frederick. Your strength and conditioning coach, Eric Murphy.
Pull up in motor cash. I got a show today. It's all I'm trying to do. Hustle and motivate. Choppers a throwaway. Hustle the overweight.
All right, it's time to meet the coaching staff for the men's team. First up, he helped lead the Racers to a program record of 31-2 in the 2011-2012 season, an All-OVC first-team member, and 2012 OVC Tournament MVP. Please welcome back to the bank, Racers basketball alumni, Dante Poole!
How to make a few bands.
He was a grad assistant in the 21-22 season at Murray State. He helped lead the Racers to a 31-3 season and an NCAA round of 32 appearance. In his first year as the men's basketball video coordinator, give it up for Jack Seltza.
You could tell him that I've been from hell and back. When the heat is on, I fire back. In this cold world, where your light is at, let's burn it down.
All right, please welcome our next coach, whose jersey is hanging in the rafters since 2010. He still currently holds the Murray State career steals record with 232. He's a two-time OVC Player of the Year, three-time OVC selection, drafted by the Portland Trailblazers in 1996, and inducted into the Arkansas Sports Hall of Fame in 2013. He helped lead the Racers to a 31-3 season and NCAA round of 32 appearance in the 21-22 season. Ladies and gentlemen, Marcus Brown!
Uh-oh, the game in trouble. Started out small and they paying me double. Yeah, you can drip chip, baby, like mustard. Yeah,
uh-oh, you better not trust him. Rotate them all these, don't shuffle. Money clean, got a whole M in a duffel.
Got a nurse, they she don't like rubber. She don't know that I know she my brother. I ain't going out like no sucker, yeah. West Coast smoking on gusher, yeah. Cartier watch, bust it, yeah.
I done ran up a whole lot, yeah. I don't want to just talk.
Next
yeah.
up, he going served up three lot. Seasons yeah. as a grad assistant under Coach Steve Frome. He was the director of operations at UT Martin in 27 and 2018. He led Akron to an NCAA tournament berth in 2022. Please welcome to the court, Cole Christian.
The system broken, the schools closed, the prisons open. We ain't got nothing to lose, everybody we rollin'. Everybody we rollin' with some light skin girls and some Kelly Rollins.
Our next coach was at Morehead State for 9 seasons and helped lead them to a 2021 NCAA tournament appearance. Please welcome to the court, Jonathan Maddox.
My mama been told me don't get no poor performance. And whatever you gon' do, just do it. Never thought about doing music. I was trying to build my phone up, cause that full of drug abusers. Run around with that mess, trying to figure out what my cousin doing. Prison with Amigo, found out they was selling. Wish I would've knew that shit, I would've been lit. Swear to God, since I was 17, I've been hood rich.
Our next coach has coached at numerous schools throughout the country, including William & Mary, UMass, Cincinnati, Virginia Tech, and East Carolina. He has helped produce NBA players, 3 All-Americans, 11 All-Conference selections, 2 Defensive Player of the Year winners, 2 All-Rookie Team selections, and 1 Sixth Man of the Year winner. Please welcome to the court, Antoine Jackson.
Everything litty, I love when it's hot. Turned to the city, I broke all the knots. Got some more millies, I keep me a knot. I created history, it made me a lot. He tried to diss me and ain't no fox. We call him Chaucy, cause they gonna chop. Took her out of Phyllis, cause I'm running like Nike, we got it on lock.
Ladies and gentlemen, he was the first Murray State coach to have 20 wins in 4 straight seasons at Murray State. He coached 2 NBA draft selections, Isaiah Cannon and Cameron Payne, 13 All-OVC players, was named OVC Coach of the Year and Basketball Times National Coach of the Year in 2012. He became the head coach at Iowa State in 2015 and led them to 3 NCAA tournament appearances. In 17 and 19, he won 2 Big 12 tournament titles. Starting his first season in his second stint as head coach of the Racers, ladies and gentlemen, Steve Tonight,
Rose. We are young, so let's set the world on fire. We can burn brighter than the sun. Tonight, we are young.
Let's give it up one more time for the 2022 and 2023 men's basketball team. Gentlemen, if you would, turn your attention to the floor as we hear from our coaches.
How you doing?
We got this working. Nico, we need new acoustics. But I'll be real quick. It's great to be back. Very blessed to be back here coaching a program that my family and I adore and love. Excited about our move into the Missouri Valley Conference and can't wait to get started on our first Missouri Valley Conference championship. Put a new banner up there, hopefully sooner than later. But real quick, introduce Coach Turner. She's done a phenomenal job here with the women's program. Give her a big round of applause and then we'll get going. You have to come over here. You don't have a portable mic.
Thanks for showing up tonight. I want to tell you, if you don't come watch these young women play, you're missing out. We've got a great team, best roster we've had, score a lot of points, exciting basketball. Hopefully between now and November 1st, we can learn to play some defense. If we put that together, it's going to be an exciting brand of basketball. Appreciate you. Go Racers.
Is proud to sponsor Racer Mania tonight. They would like to wish the Racers good luck this season. Racer Nation, on October 29th, Racer Football takes on Tennessee State Tigers at 2 p.m. for our centennial homecoming. Make sure to purchase your tickets at Ticketmaster.com or call the CFSB Center ticket office at 270-809-3000. That's homecoming on October 29th. And ladies and gentlemen, doing our emceeing tonight for the three-point contest and later on for the dunk contest will be your very own, give it up for Rob Perry.
Hey, Racing Nation, how y'all doing? I'm excited to be here. Tonight we have, it's now time for our three-point contest. Tonight we will have four women's basketball players competing. We will have one semifinal where the winners of each round will advance to the finals where a winner will be crowned. Each contestant will shoot threes at different spots on the floor for 1 minute. Whoever has the highest amount of three-pointers made will advance. Our first semifinal matchup features number three, Briley Pina. Briley Pina is taking on number 22, Hannah McKay. Contestants, are you ready? Ready? Begin. Come on, let's make some noise for these contestants out here. Let's make some noise. Let's make some noise for these contestants out here. Come on, we can get louder than that. Come on, we can get louder than that. Uh-oh, let's see who's gonna win. Uh-oh. We got 30 seconds left, let's go. Let's see who's gonna win.
have a tie. We got 30 seconds on the clock. You guys gonna shoot till your arms fall off. Let's see who take home the champ. Let's go, you contestants, are you ready? Let's go. This is a good one. This is a good one. Let's see who's gonna take it home. Let's make some noise for these contestants. Let's make some noise for them. Oh, let's go. We got a good one. We got 15 seconds left. Let's go. We got 15 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And give it up for number 3, Briley Pina, as she moves to the next round. Our second semifinal matchup features number 14, Macy Turley. Macy is taking on number 2, Jordan Hughes. Contestants, are you ready? Crowd, are you ready?
Thank you.
22-23 women's basketball team. At this time, we'll have a 3-minute warm-up.
Jello Beats, holla at me.
three-point shot. Number 22, Hannah McKay. Turley with another three-point shot. Jordan Hughes.
Like we always do at this time, I go for mine, I get to shine. Now throw your hands up in the sky. Go for mine, I get to shine. Now throw your hands up in the sky. I'm skin on the TV, mama. I'ma put down. Hey, 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 hey. Welcome to the good life with the sale deed. Won't even get pulled over in they new feed. The good life. Let's go on a living spree. They say the best things in life are free. The good life. It feel like Atlanta. It feel like LA. It feel like Miami. It feel like NY. Summertime shy. Ah. So I rode through good. Y'all pop the trunk. I pop the hood. Ferrari. And she got the goods. And she got that. I got to look. Sorry. Yo, it's got to be. Cause I'm seasoned. Haters give me them salty looks. Lowry's. 50 told me go ahead. Switch the style up. And if they hate the letter.
Number 10, Lucia Alberto. Number 4, Julia Puente. Aperto for two. Number 13, Jada Black. Number 23, Zoe Stewart. Thank you. Number 3, Briley Pena. Number 4, Julia Puente. Gentlemen, give it up for your 2022-23 women's basketball team.
Welcome back to the floor, your 2022-2023 men's basketball team.
Big stench, big stench, big stench, big stench, big stench. You big stench in my life. Big stench. You big stench in my life. Big stench.
Minutes on the clock, and it's tip-off time in the bank. Jackson Edwards and Marlon Leston checking in, as well as Rod Thomas. Marlon Weston. up. Brian Moore. Jacoby Wood and Patrick Chu subbing in. And Sam Murray. Jackson Edwards. Sam Murray. Checking in. Jackson Edwards. DJ Burns. Quincy Anderson. 3-point shot. Time for the men's basketball team. And back as our MC, he's going to entertain you through the dunk contest. Give it up again for Rob Perry.
gentlemen, boys and girls. To help us close out tonight's event, we have one more contest in store, the fan favorite, the dunk contest. Now please welcome your 2022 dunk contest judges. Rachel Hagans from Women's Track and Cross Country. Now we're gonna welcome judge number two, Ella Strickland from softball. Judge number three, Paola Parvati from rifle. Now, ladies and gentlemen, let's make some noise for our dunk contestants tonight. Number one, we got Malik Honeycutt with Sigma Lambda Chi Fraternity. Number two, we got our own light-skinned native, Braxton Stacker. Another one of ours, freshman from Indiana, Jackson Ayler. Last but not least, Mississippi's finest, 6'9", Selmer. Each dunk contestant will have 1 minute to complete each dunk. There will be two rounds. Whoever has the highest combined score will be tonight's winners. Malik, are you ready? You have a minute to complete. Let's make some noise for Malik. Let's make some noise. Whenever you're ready, Malik. Help him up, You got 50 seconds to give us. Let's make some noise. Let's make some. I don't know. 28. You got a 28. You got a 28. Our next contestant, Braxton Stacker. Let's go, Braxton. Let's make some noise for the young bull. Pretty light on his toes right there. Judges, what we got? What we got? We got a 30. We got our first 30. Our next contestant, Jackson Edwards. Let's go, young fellas. Show us what you got. You got a minute on the clock, Mr. Edwards. Show us what you got. Uh-oh, he's throwing it up to the roof. Show us what you got. Let's make some noise. You got 35 seconds. Give us something. Judges, what we got, judges? Contestant, Sam Hurry. Let's go, Mr. Sam. You got a minute on the clock. Young fella jump from out of bounds. What we got, judges? Judges, what we got? Did they see it? So it looks like we got the finals. Sam Murray against Braxton Stacker. Braxton Stacker is the first contestant up in the next round. You got a minute?
Yes.
We got a minute on the clock. Let's make some noise for the final round, folks. Let's make some noise. Who you got, Braxton or Sam? Time has started. You got a minute.
So I stop, collaborate, and listen. I sit back with my brand new invention. Something.
Let's see what he got. Uh-oh. Let's see what he got.
Daily and nightly.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know.
This is the first attempt.
And I blow.
I don't think it's mine right, folks. What y'all think? Let's see what you got. Oh! I don't think he's right quite there. Judges, what y'all think? I don't think he's there yet. You gotta show us something. Oh! I don't even think you wanna jump no more. You got 30 seconds remaining. Oh! You can't hold on to the ball, folks. You got 20 seconds. What you got for us? Oh, he can't seem to complete a dunk. He got 12 seconds. Oh, complete one. Judges, what we got? Oh.
This here's a chair for all the fellas. Try to do what those ladies tell us.
Our next and last contestant, Mr. Sam Murray. You gotta beat 23, Sam. You gotta do something for us, young fella. Let's make some noise for the young fella, Sam Murray. You got a minute on the clock, Sam. Let's go.
So much you split your pants. A girl starts walking. Guys,
let's go, Sam.
Next to you and starts talking. Says she wanna dance because she likes the booze.
Our 2022-2023 WrestleMania Dunk Contest Champion goes to Sam Murray!
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for attending tonight's WrestleMania presented by the Murray Bank. We'd like to thank the CFSB Center staff, DJ Tanner, and everyone who helped make tonight's event a success. Both teams will be available for autographs at the tables on the court. Please form a line at the north end of the table. Again, we thank you for attending and look forward to seeing you Monday, November 1st, as the women's basketball team hosts an exhibition against Bethel. And then again on Tuesday, November 2nd, as the men's team hosts an exhibition against Brescia. Drive safe and remember, go Racers!